In Los Angeles, es todo bien. Esta tarde en la semana, esta la noche, esta la buena noche. Con la vida en Los Angeles te viste, está muy bien. Para todos de Donald Trump, Republican, Repartidad, este lenguaje de mejor en la partidad. Este solamente mi favorito. Para mí, dinero es sensitivo para la partidad la Republican de Donald Trump. Mi todo bien. Mi coche es gasolina en la coche. Mi vida la televisión anoche y hablar reportidad hablar esta Donald Trump para dinero con buildar un espacio para gasolina en Hollywood de Los Angeles. Está muy bien. Y gasolina para no expensivo es todo en Los Angeles. Y coche, deliverar comida y mucho televisión pro y radio en la coche. Está muy bien. Este día con Donald Trump de el presidente y Los Angeles. Y música de la Guns N' Roses y continuar y en la noche, si posible, para noche, mi y fumar la cigar de la Smoker Friendly, Corojo, Handmade, y Hunters, y excuse mi esposa, para mí la Twizzlers, esta la Twizzlers, Hele es la excusa, la Twizzlers, Twizzlers esta noche para mi estómago y muy esposa en Los Angeles para mi familia en la esta noche en Hollywood extra extra libre en la nueva 10 en Los Angeles la presidente de Donald Trump. Este acuartivo la estatueta de la gobierno de la Los Angeles. En el sur, en el oeste, en el este, de la norte. Este Los Angeles de central, ciudad. Este libre con todos en la ciudad. La legales no estaban en el viajar de la Donald Trump.
Now I gotta go find your llama.
I'm better at driving your car than
Donald Trump is the
no,
statuitivo. La gasolina en la coche es the libre in Hollywood. Con viajar las estrellas en Los Angeles. Los Angeles oeste es the con Hollywood. 2 días viajar.
I'm gonna go get the llama.
Okay.
And then meet
gracias, Donald Trump.
Or wherever.
What else was I doing? Yeah. We could block all this stuff in here.
Cool.
You can't move that stuff off the chair. You can't use your computer in the phone.
You can't hurt anyone's feelings, no matter what you're doing. And if you do, it's a story. Love is bad.
How about I love you over
my I can stop again. It's okay. This time made sense.
No, it'll be 2020 when it comes out, because it'll be like Yeah, because it'll be January of 2020 by the time we're editing and releasing it. So, even though I'm like a month late, I'm not too scared about being a
month late. Am I being the high
date? Hey, actually, I'm not making any promises, but if it's on my rent, like, I'm not going to be super
I've got a suggestion. You didn't get me through. And all I'm going to do about to look for you.
You're
going to
have
to watch me again.
Wouldn't that be funny if you're
going to have
to watch me again?
Oh, really? Does it really? Yeah, we gotta beat out that other
shit. So, this is my playlist right here. This is what I need. That's my playlist. So, these other two, I don't know, and then Crash is my playlist.
And then it's got two badass business shows.
Three episodes of that.
And then the music video, that's cool.
So, I'm wondering if Thomas Gabriel has already found this stuff.
Maybe. Maybe. That's cool. Let's go for those videos. I'll come up. Because you're afraid he's going to be like, wait, what the heck?
Yeah, because I'm afraid that
he's going to take it to a time.
That I might be embarrassed at me
inside. No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? I'm not afraid he's going to cry, though. I'm just embarrassed.
It's okay. It's okay.
Thank you.
By the way, I do have to say that this concert that I was given had certain bumps and rips. It was in Salt Lake City. Yeah. I'm going to switch to a Weezer song. Just a moment. I really want to keep that.
But first we need a trailer. Oh, can you do the trailer guy voice?
Well, let me give it a shot. In a world destroyed by evil. The greatest thing in the world.
This is only the 13th time I've lived in the last 2 days.
This may be straight coming with me.
He's not straight.
Okay, then. What's his name?
His name's... He's coming.
It's a good song. I listen to this credit to be enough. You are the one.
I'm gonna go to the next one.
It's pretty funny that I put it in that
Christmas lights for our, you know. lot of cousins.
True, you did it because
yeah.
of race.
Started a trend.
What
we're influencing.
Now everybody's doing it.
This way. You are correct.
Everybody's doing the 5 hour
continue
energy.
Continue going straight. Where?
I wonder if I could see the moon over there.
Or something.
Maybe not.
Continue going straight. Take a right where this car is. Yeah, take a right where the next vehicle's taking a right.
That's alright.
Woo, yeah! Now, go forward.
I know where I am now.
Okay. The moon disappeared.
No, I saw it a second ago, but... Kinda.
Yeah, something happened in my body.
I'm trying to catch it, but it's...
There it is!
Where?
Oh, it's...
I didn't see it. It was weird because it was cool.
Yeah, where'd it go?
I didn't see it, though, when we...
It's dead. There it is!
There it is. Kind of. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah,
I'm zooming in on that. There we go. Now we can see her. So little.
Are you sure it's a
hair? Well, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
It's
because you find it attractive? Is that
legend
what?
Has it that the moon is a female.
Is it a legend?
No, I'm kidding.
Okay.
I have no
or
idea.
Or is it just because you find it so attractive that it must be a female?
I don't know what's going on with that moon, but it's big and it's huge. Yeah, it was cool.
You're sure of your sexuality, so it must be female.
Oops, I missed it again.
Amanda, what are you doing?
Adam now going through the front.
Going through the front.
Going the long way.
Yeah, because this pee water ass. Man, I'm cussing today. It's bad.
I think I cussed once in this episode. It was legendary. Dropped an F-bomb or something.
Oh, shit.
And that never happened?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
I'm not aware of our own speaking.
I'm not aware of my own speech patterns.
Yes.
To know whether I dropped that many F-bombs or not. I don't think I do. I may be cutting down on F-bombs, I'm not sure.
This is
I used to drop F-bombs every 5 seconds, so at least I've cut back from that phase.
Yeah, we're doing
good
then. Woo!
We are
taking
the taking the Walmart challenge.
Everybody's in trouble now.
So in this situation, who goes first, me or this person?
You go.
No, I'm getting tired of waiting on you, though. It's the thing. Yeah, you better go, because this person's going to let you in. Breaker in right. Breaker 1-9.
Breaker 1-9. The Corvette to head into Walmart.
Yeah.
Getting closer.
Whatever side. I get confused at this one, so it doesn't matter.
As long as we come out the same way we went in. I might have to check the tape to see where we parked. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, this is fine. I like it.
This is
a... We should move somebody.
We gotta lock it, though.
We have plenty of energy to get there.
Let's lock. Let's think lock.
Okay.
Think lock? Oh my gosh, that's too much for my mind.
Gets you red or whatever.
Oh yeah, again, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like all warmed up.
Because the wind makes me colder than usual because I'm all hot.
I don't know. I can't even sense anything. My senses are all fried.
I locked it.
Like I kind of feel warm.
Like I can't think straight.
I feel like.
Oh look, it's the moon again.
Meth getting you too hot, but it's from those pills, not the meth.
I know, it's from those energy drinks and stuff. I'm burning up. I'm burning at the touch, are you kidding? That's okay. Maybe we'll have to edit that, I don't know.
Yeah, I love you.
If it ends up on the movie, who cares?
Yeah.
I forget that we're on camera sometimes.
It's okay, that's the whole idea. If it ends up in the show, it's just because I couldn't find it later. Just it winds up there.
What are we getting here? Oh, we're making it a date.
We can't really cut it out, though, because it's in the middle of a take. No, I'm kidding. We can cut it out.
Yeah! We're at Walmart.
card, everybody.
Here we go again.
We love it.
Here I go again on my own.
Woo! Super.
Here we go.
Excited about it?
I'm excited.
Excited.
I'm thrilled. The thrills and chilling at Walmart. You knew it would get serious this way,
okay,
probably.
Well, I have my receipt, so let's just go see if we can find one to exchange. Hello.
Oh, you mean find an exchanger?
Excited to be at Walmart?
Yeah. I am actually, too. I'm excited to be here.
Yeah.
Then again, everything's pretty exciting right now.
Yeah, it's like the bright lights make us excited.
I'm awake now, at least.
Me too, yeah.
Sorry, dude. I'm sorry, dude. Just ask everyone if they're as excited as we are to.
Yeah,
you're good.
That's the right idea right there. We'll be in the shirt section.
Where'd she go? Where'd she go? I'm pretty full. I've had a few too many caffeines tonight.
All right. Good job, we did. Rock on, ladies. Yes.
Found the right size?
Found it.
We're off at the races. Let's do this.
Look at me.
That was quick.
Alright. Unicorn. Unicorn. Ladies are never on sale.
They're right there. Look, $3. Damn it.
Where?
Oh my
gosh, look at you!
These are cute, but I think they're only
half-length.
They're really full ones.
I have these already.
I don't.
Oh no, I have these ones. I don't have these.
Oh, these are my favorite.
Those are pretty cool. Yeah, this is stressing me out.
Well.
Just kidding. I should stop spending money.
Alright. Customer service. Well, I guess that's one thing to do there. All right, we'll cut it for a second.
Are you in line?
No, we should check.
Okay, chat away.
I think we should cut for a minute. Just for a minute.
What?
We'll cut for a minute.
Okay. Am I getting too wild?
No. It's not weird enough. No, I'm kidding.
It's not weird enough?
I'm just joking. We got to make it weirder. No, I'm kidding.
Okay, we can do that.
No, we're fine. We're fine on
the
weird scale. Yeah, we're weird enough already. Hang on. I'm just going to cut it, though, because we got the line to wait, and then we'll be back at it.
Okay. All right, cut.
The lakes. Desiree. Desiree.
Hold on. I'm going to wipe this little mark.
The Loch Ness Monster.
Okay, that'll work for now.
Are we ready, Laffy?
Maybe I should do the sides.
Getting crazy!
Let's do this. Back to Clifton we go.
How do I get there?
We didn't die. You can take the interstate.
Yeah, get on the interstate. Can you see in the dark?
No, 30.
like the dead man's curve of off-ramps.
But I think that they used to not have a wall there, or maybe they just ran in the wall, or they would just fly off the edge, and there wasn't a wall.
That's good.
We're gonna do this one for my mommy.
We're actually getting pretty good, getting a lot of footage here.
We are.
We got a ton of footage already, and we're getting even more, and we're just gonna keep rolling until we get like 20 more minutes or whatever, and then we can do whatever and go do whatever.
Yeah. Today's a whatever kind of day.
Perfect.
We just end up wherever.
And I've got whatever, like extra, wherever. If things slow down, I've got extra caffeine pills to pop, so...
If it slows down?
Yeah, if everything...
I'm wondering how many...
If everything slows down, then I'm going to take, like, 3 more energy drinks and whatever. No, I'm kidding.
I'm wondering how many energy drinks I should be able to take. Doubles.
Of those, yeah.
Yeah, because I'm just going to get addicted to that.
I know, those are pretty hardcore, though.
Instead of, because, you know, I'm not going to drink alcohol because I could end up on meth. But...
Well,
but
it's
if
one
I
of
just,
those.
Or, you know, some bad things I could end up on. But I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to drink.
Not going to drink.
But I could just start doing these energy shots.
Energy shots you want to pass?
There's another one in here.
I dropped mine that you gave me. Oh, it's right here.
Oh, my God. I'm going to have a fucking fit. I'm just kidding.
No,
I find the second energy shot and I'm addicted.
I have mine somewhere. My other.
I need them every 10 minutes now.
Yeah. It's like every 5 minutes I have to take an energy shot.
Yeah, for the rest of our lives.
Yeah, they're so addictive that like you'll go into withdrawals immediately.
Yeah.
If you don't can't find
it's
more.
It's worse than like opiates.
Yeah.
And alcohol, like the withdrawals.
Oh, it's the worst withdrawals ever. Energy drink withdrawals.
Yeah. Terror at dotted line.
You wouldn't want to go through those.
Does it say anything? Like, not to take more
than... Amanda's going...
If you take more than 3, it can cause seizures and stuff.
Yeah, I remember she said that.
500 millivolt, and then we'll just sue them, right?
I think you probably...
It doesn't say on there. It said online.
Well...
It doesn't say on it.
Maybe it's just safe then, all around, to take like 20 or 30 at once.
That you at least get a headache like I did.
It says consume 1 serving, half bottle or less, suggested use.
Wow, half bottle or less, wow.
Each serving contains about as much caffeine as a cup of premium blend coffee. Limit or avoid products containing caffeine to avoid jitters, sleepiness, and rapid heartbeat. Contains niacin.
Oh, that's cool.
So some people may experience a flush feeling, hot sensation, or a redness of skin that lasts for a few minutes. That's what happened to you.
not for use by children, pregnant women, or individuals sensitive to caffeine. Uh-oh. We're in trouble, Aaron. Do not consume more than one serving every 6 hours. Oh, it does say do not consume. So we've already doubled our... You've already, like, quadrupled.
Thunder, I'm tripping so hard.
You're tripping?
Dude, that tree was talking to me just now.
Fuck.
No, I'm kidding. It's
I
not that
trees.
Bad,
I'm
but...
I'm a tree lover.
Aren't the trees speaking to you?
Yeah, I'm so upset at the telephone poles because they're, like, taking out the trees.
The telephone poles are just in the way of the trees.
No,
really.
they're like, hurting our trees.
Our trees need space and comfort and time.
So one summer I did way too many mushrooms. I like lost my mind for a while, but I did like pounds of mushrooms. And
that happens.
But when I was on this mushroom trip, I realized the telephone poles were like against the trees and they were like hurting them. Like all the trees like grow around the telephone poles. So like, oh, but then I saw, sorry, oh my God, here we go. But then I started seeing the colors of energy, right?
Yeah, I'm seeing those right now.
And it was emitting out of the telephone poles, and it was like dark purple coming from the telephone poles. But the trees, the hibernating trees, were only like a peach color.
Interesting.
And I really saw the colors of energy for a couple of months. I was really losing my mind.
Maybe you were just sensing a higher sensory perception.
Yeah, and then I saw one aura. Well, I was seeing auras, but this one person who was like really standing up for themselves, they had like a bright orange aura. I've never seen such an aura in my life.
My aura is perfect. I've never made a mistake ever. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. It's a joke.
Well, I wasn't gonna believe you.
No, you weren't gonna believe me.
You know, we could probably talk about it.
No, I'm just a teasing.
Oh my God.
Lost me.
Want to do more.
Lost me my energy drink. It's somewhere around here. Floating around the back seat. There's an energy drink. I'll find it.
I can't even think straight.
Oh, I'm feeling good.
Me too.
We got it. So we're on our way to the farm. Mm-hmm. Is the llama there?
The llama is there.
Interesting. That could be the ending of this whole episode, is me finding the llama or something. Or I could even charge the battery there and we could get more footage. Would that be cool?
It's up to you.
That way we can get the ride back to whatever. Or whatever you want to do.
Yeah. How much battery is left?
Well, I got about 14 minutes of battery, but I got about like 30 minutes left to film. So let me charge it for a while when we get there. Is that okay?
Okay. Man, you were filming it up, huh?
I've been filming it up, man. Every chance I can get. Plus, I filmed earlier some, like, B-roll for the horror movie. B-roll is, like, where you film shots of, like, stuff you're going to use in the movie, but it's, like, in between the scenes, and it's, like, establishing shots and stuff. So it's, like, nobody's in the shot. It's just walking around filming weird stuff.
Just to see.
Yeah, just to see how it looks on film.
So this is kind of like scouting, but
with
the camera.
But like, actually though, I can pretty much get it all done in one or two locations. Like, it's a pretty easy film to shoot, really. Should be all right.
Hi, Amanda.
Amanda, how's it going?
Fine.
I'm like looking at you upside down and backwards.
Look how serious
right
she
now,
gets about her driving.
You're serious about it, aren't ya?
She's like aware of everything that's... The sun will come out. Just joking.
I like that.
Just teasing.
You know, taking more than the recommended serving, or it says do not.
Do not drink more than one. We've all had like five or six apiece. No, I'm kidding.
Well, only Aaron has had that many.
No, I had about 20 earlier. I just was down on them.
Really?
On that. No. I'm just kidding.
You've had two since I've seen you, the pills.
Two already? Oh my gosh.
Two doubles.
Slow down, dude. Slow down.
It's technically four.
No wonder I'm feeling like a kid that just ate 20 pounds of cotton candy.
I know. I'm invincible right now, and I've only had one.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about more right now. It couldn't be much worse than you than like hard drugs, right?
You mean you've had two, or did you only take half?
Okay, fine. I've had two.
I had quite a few.
You're so smart.
I don't know. We'll have to watch the movie and find out how many we all really had, because, like, the movie will tell.
Only if they know.
Only if they fall.
Maybe it's a trick to the mind because I open another one and I'm pretending it's the first one.
Well, yeah, and also I'm going to be editing it all out of sequence, so they'll be like, I wonder how many they've really had. Just joking.
Yeah, it's good for you, too.
It's good for you.
Like all these nutrients that I've been of all these years, I'm now getting.
You need that stuff. Yeah. Without that stuff, you just... My heart doesn't even beat without that stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I can't even wake up in the morning without, like, 5 hour energy through a straw.
Yeah.
No, I'm just kidding.
Like he said.
You know I'm just kidding, right?
Halfway. Yeah, we're halfway kidding.
Halfway kidding. Maybe not. It's like, I need a 5 hour energy the second I wake up. Sorry. I'm trying to give them commercials and stuff, but...
Give me a high five.
Good stuff, Colton.
I think this is like the funnest webisode yet.
I think we're having lots of fun.
We are.
We kind of forgot what we were doing.
I'm good at being the driver because I don't talk
as
much.
No, it's good though. I like you being the driver. You're like the Grand Theft Auto driver.
Yeah. It's definitely making my life fun, and then you have more fun because you're getting to do it, huh?
Yeah,
and you need to, and that makes it more worth it for you, huh?
Driving is killer.
So Amanda's probably gonna be like a permanent driver now.
Yeah. Permanent drives.
Well, she needs the hours, but I'm supposed to be like paying attention, I'm pretty sure, huh?
I'm getting better at driving.
I think it's better that you just like learn on your own instead of like, oh no, what are you doing? Do people do that to you? Do people do that to you?
When I drive, nobody questions it, dude. They're just like, there goes the smoothest driver. Oh my, no, I'm kidding.
Oh, everybody's questioning.
I'm just making jokes.
They're like, oh, fuck no, I get
into cars. It's like, yeah.
Man, my mouth is getting bad.
It's all good.
What's the speed limit on this road? 35. Lot to come out of my room without my headband today.
Well, I'm glad you made the venture outward. I'm glad we're getting this episode done. I don't know how this is happening, but it's beautiful. Don't we turn here? No, it's up here.
Nope, that's you're definitely my cousin because I try to turn there every time.
Well,
and people get real upset about it.
Well, it just looked like the turn off, but I guess it's way up here.
Yeah, I hate when I accidentally turn down there because then you have to turn back around.
And it's a long way to go down that road and turn back around. Now I know all about it. I used to do that all the time.
You usually get caught at the light and stuff.
The search for the farm and the llama.
The llama on the farm, it's your mama. Okay, yeah. It's not my mom.
But it is your llama.
I guess, technically. Well, not
kind of. Really. One of your llama friends. One of your friends' llamas? You just live in their habitat, really.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.